Hi, Sean here with Fotodiox, and today I'm going to show you how to capture medium format images with your Canon EOS M and the RhinoCam. With the RhinoCam from Fotodiox, you can shoot multiple photos through a medium format lens and stitch them together on your computer, creating massive high-resolution images. Unlike other stitching solutions, the RhinoCam shoots through a single lens, avoiding distortion and delivering true medium format quality images. The EOS M has an 18-megapixel sensor and takes pictures that measure 5,184 by 3,456 pixels. With the RhinoCam, you can create an image that measures around 12,300 by 9,600 pixels, turning your EOS M into a 140-megapixel camera. Not every stitch picture is going to be the exact same size, but the potential here is huge. With the RhinoCam, you can output pictures 6 to 8 times your camera's sensor size. Let's get started. First, you're going to need a medium format lens. The EOS M RhinoCam comes in 3 versions. Choose either the Hasselblad V, Mamiya 645, or Pentax 645 mount version. The lens you need will depend on which version of the RhinoCam you choose. You can get great deals on medium format lenses online. eBay and KEH are both good places to start. Today I'm going to be using the Mamiya 645 version of the RhinoCam. Let's get started by mounting the lens. Locate the red dot on the lens and line it up with the red dot on the RhinoCam's lens mount. Press the lens into the mount and turn it to lock it into place. Now we're going to mount the EOS M onto the back of the RhinoCam. First, we're going to remove the EOS M lens. Line up the white dot on the camera with the white dot on the back of the RhinoCam and turn the camera clockwise till it locks into place. Now you're ready to mount your RhinoCam on a tripod, get out there and capture some beautiful images. Before you shoot, decide what kind of image you want. If you want to shoot a panorama made up of 6 shots, loosen the tightening screw on the camera mount and rotate the camera to the horizontal position. If you want to shoot a 645 format image made up of 8 shots, rotate the camera to the vertical position. Today, we'll be shooting in 645 format. Slide the focusing screen in front of the lens and line up your shot. Make sure your image is in focus and set your lens to the desired aperture. It's important to make sure that you have your color balance, ISO, and shutter speed set to manual so that all 8 shots have uniform settings. This will make stitching them together in post a lot easier. Now just follow the guides on the RhinoCam and take your shots. We'll be following the white dots to take a 645 format image, but if you're shooting a panorama, you'll follow the orange dots instead. Start with the lever on the side of the camera lined up with the pegs so that it points to the white dot. Follow the white dots at the top of the RhinoCam and take 4 shots. One for each dot. Now adjust the lever so that the white dot at the top of the RhinoCam is resting on the top peg. Follow the white dots and take 4 more shots. Okay, now that you've taken your 8 shots, it's time to stitch them together and see the result. I'll be using Photoshop for this part. There are lots of other great stitching programs out there as well. Click the File drop-down menu and open Automate. Select Photo Merge. Click Browse. Find and select your 8 RhinoCam photos and click OK. Now I have the Blend Images Together box checked, which is essential for good stitching. You may need to use vignette removal or geometric distortion correction in certain situations, but for this stitch, just checking Blend Images Together should be enough. Now just click OK and let Photoshop work its magic. In just a couple seconds, you'll have a beautiful, super high resolution image. After a bit of cropping and color correction, here's the final result. Measuring 12,265 by 9,639 pixels. And there you go. With just a few simple steps, you can turn your Canon EOS M into a super high-resolution imaging device. Click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more videos just like this. And click the links in the description below to get your Canon EOS M RhinoCam today. I'm Sean with Fotodiox. Thanks for watching.